Alaska Airlines says it's putting 100 different measures in place to enhance the safety and well-being of travelers and employees due to COVID-19. Starting June 30th, flyers will be required to complete a health agreement during check-in to verify they haven't had COVID-19 symptoms in the past 72 hours. The airline is also requiring masks for every employee, as well as flyers over age 12. Planes are equipped with hospital-grade HEPA filters, and each plane receives a deep cleaning overnight. Starbucks says it lost more than $3 billion in revenue in the last quarter, and shifting customer habits are leading the coffee giant to make store changes. Many of the changes were in the works before the pandemic, but it sped up the timeline. Over the next 18 months, Starbucks will increase customer convenience at its stores with drive-through and curbside pickup options and mobile order pickup locations. Starbucks also plans to add separate counters for mobile orders at high-volume stores. You can now have food delivered from Black-owned restaurants with no delivery fee for the rest of the year. Uber Eats made the announcement on Twitter, saying it's a response to users' requests looking to find restaurants owned by Black entrepreneurs. It's a bright spot in the company's ride-hailing business, which is down 70% from a year ago. Food delivery competitor Postmates is also offering delivery from Black-owned restaurants with no delivery fees. Restaurants available for the fee-free delivery will be specially marked for customers. Coming up next, another major company is making headway in the race to find a vaccine for COVID-19. The encouraging news is next.